really well. Ben would be anything but a musician.